Hello guys, today we are going to bathe Simba for the first time. He is 3 months old. So I have already applied this dry shampoo, okay, 5 minutes back. So I think it's already set, okay. So I will not be using any medicated soap now as it's for the first time. So I will be using mild hot water. So I'll just be applying water for the first time. This is the first time he's getting bathed. So I think he does not know the feeling, how the water feels when it falls on his body. It's the first time he's getting bathed. So I think he's getting excited. He does not know how to reveal that feeling, I think.
Simba!
Wow. I think he's feeling refreshed because he won't stay calm when he comes to the terrace. He will be running here and there. But he feels okay now. Maybe he's feeling good. I think Simba, you're feeling good, right? Guys, he is almost done. So I will be toweling him gently now. Okay, so because dogs usually get dry in their own way, okay, you know how they shake it off, but I think he's feeling a little bit cold. I have used mild hot water, but still, see, he's running up now. Guys, so I'm toweling him gently. You knew how he ran, shaking his body off. So, he's a big licker. He likes my ears too much. Oh, Simba, wait. Let me dry you a little bit. After that, you have your own techniques to dry it off. So, let me do it. I know this is the first time feeling because you have been bathed for the first time. Guys, I use a gentle towel, okay? So that he will get his body completely dried, okay? So dedicated towel for him. So I am using a Turkey towel, what they call it here, Bangalore. So I think he's feeling a bit cold. So I'll make him go in sunlight, okay? So that he will get well dried, okay? Yeah. Guys, I think he's feeling relaxed after a bath. So in the sunlight he's getting soaked and he's also feeling relaxed. Okay. Guys, I'll end the video now. Hope you liked it. Okay. Subscribe, share and like the video. Okay. Thank you.